want viewers to see that also. And Odekhan Tabad, then I want you to tell us, he is clipping it through. What is the message that we're trying to promote? So why don't you stay tuned and aap saare clip dekho video da, and then we'll come back and fir assi tuhanu iste bare ch hor dasne aa.
Sikh identity is defined by 5 articles of faith and the turban. Sikhs take a religious vow to lead a life of physical and spiritual discipline by wearing the turban and the 5 mandated articles of faith. All 5 articles of faith are worn by most Sikh men and women. Each article of faith is highly revered and has deep spiritual significance. The first article of faith is the kara, and is a steel bracelet worn around the wrist. It signifies strength and unity with God, and reminds Sikhs of ideal behavior. Avoid forcibly removing the kara. Some Sikhs may have worn it for many years, and so removal may not be possible. In such cases, hand wand inspections are recommended. The second article of faith is a small wooden comb called a kanga. It is worn in the hair to keep it groomed and represents cleanliness and discipline. The third article of faith is a kachera, or undershorts. It signifies self-restraint and high moral character. The fourth article of faith is called the kirpan. It signifies Sikh's commitment to truth and justice. The kirpan is worn in a sash over the shoulder and to the side of the waist. Some Sikhs wear the kirpan over their clothing in public view. The kirpan typically has a steel handle with a blade that may be dull. It is kept in a wooden or steel sheath. A kirpan is commonly 3 to 6 inches in length. However, since there is no prescribed length for the kirpan, the size of the kirpan varies by personal choice. Guidelines for wearing the kirpan vary by state statute and municipal code. Supervisors are encouraged to have a discussion with officers about their jurisdiction's codes and policies regarding the kirpan, an article of faith. Current Transportation Security Administration and Department of Transportation guidelines prohibit kirpans on flights. Hence, Sikhs stow their kirpan in checked baggage during air travel. Do not be surprised by the presence of a kirpan on some Sikh men and women. If the kirpan must be confiscated, explain the reason. Handle the kirpan with respect and care.
Johnny 13. I'm in the area, 10-5. Merrill tag. Yes, ma'am. I'll advise. I'm okay.
Good evening, officer.
How you doing, sir?
I'm fine. How are you?
Pretty good. What you got around your neck?
Oh, this is my religious part. It's called the kirpan.
Do me a favor.
It's a part of my Sikh faith. Yeah.
Will you walk this way for a second?
Sure.
If you're more comfortable, you take it up. Put it here in the hood for me, please.
Okay.
Can you back up for me for a second?
Sure.
Anyone else in the car?
No, I'm alone.
I'm a county police officer. The reason I'm here is we got a complaint from the neighborhood. What's going on?
Oh, my car just stalled. I was trying to figure out what was going on, so I was looking under the hood.
Okay, what I'll do for you to assist you, I'll call a tow truck for you.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
I'm gonna give you this back, and you can wait right by your car, sir.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Actually, 13, could you get the tow truck here for me, please? Thank you. Sir, I got a tow truck coming.
Okay. Thank you. I'll wait here.
Welcome.
The fifth and last article of faith is the kesh, meaning hair, and refers to the uncut hair and beard of a Sikh. Avoid forcibly cutting, trimming, or pulling any part of a Sikh's hair or beard. Or her turban in public is akin to a strip search. Public searches of the turban should be avoided. Avoid indiscriminate touching of a Sikh's turban, head, or hair. Avoid forcibly removing the turban of a Sikh. Airport security screening protocols may be different from security screening at other facilities. Sometimes a passenger may still be required to undergo additional screening for other prohibited items. If a removal or search of a Sikh's turban is necessary, Explain why. If possible, have an officer of the same gender as the sick individual. Bring the person to a private location and ask them to remove their turban themselves. If the turban must be removed, provide...
Welcome back. I hope to see your video enjoy kita siga, and I hope it was be educational or informational siga. Now, Jasjeet, really quickly, give me a little bit about the video. Ki a video kithe use kar diya tusi?
Haan ji, a video actually oda hi hissa hai. Jira si pehle vekhya clip. O pehla clip introduction clip si te a hega jira bulk of the main content of the video. Okay. Tusi vekhya de vich panch kaaran da unhan ne dassya ke these are the articles of faith of the six, and edan di this is how you properly handle them.
Okay.
So that's what this video is about.
So it's used with the law enforcement,
Haan ji.
Really. Very nice. Now, I know we're running out of time, but main chahni hai ki tusi sanu dasso ki tuhadi organization vaste tuhanu funding kitho aanti hai ki how do you run this whole organization, this whole operation, and how can jede aam bande hai ki oh tuhadi organization naal one kis tarah help kar sakde hain, kis tarah involve ho sakde hain, and agar funding di lod hai, how can they get involved with that also?
ਹਾਂ ਜੀ ਜਿੱਦਾਂ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਕਿਹਾ ਇਟਸ ਇਫ ਯੂ ਕੈਨ ਹੈਲਪ ਅਸ ਥਰੂ ਫੰਡਿੰਗ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਫੰਡਿੰਗ ਰਾਹੀਂ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਹੈਲਪ ਕਰ ਸਕਦੇ ਤੇ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਆਪਣੇ ਟਾਈਮ ਰਾਹੀਂ ਹੈਲਪ ਕਰ ਸਕਦੇ ਹੋ ਫੰਡਿੰਗ ਰਾਹੀਂ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਆਲਮੋਸਟ 100% ਡੋਨਰ ਫੰਡਡ
ਸੋ
ਸਾਡੀ ਵੀ ਡਿਪੈਂਡ ਔਨ ਆਰ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀ ਜੇਕਰ ਸਾਡੀ ਫੰਡਿੰਗ ਨਹੀਂ ਸਪੋਰਟ ਮਿਲਦੀ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀ ਤੋਂ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਇਨ ਅ ਟਫ ਸਪਾਟ ਸੋ ਅਸੀਂ ਫੰਡਸ ਰੇਜ਼ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਪ੍ਰਾਈਮੇਰਲੀ ਥਰੂ ਥਰੀ ਡਿਫਰੈਂਟ ਵੇਜ਼ ਅਸੀਂ ਜਾਂ ਪ੍ਰਾਈਵੇਟ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਡਿਨਰਸ ਜਾਂ ਸਮਾਲ ਫੰਡ ਰੇਜ਼ਿੰਗ ਇਵੈਂਟਸ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਇਨ ਦ ਡਿਫਰੈਂਟ ਸਿਟੀਜ਼ ਜਾਂ ਅਸੀਂ ਗੁਰਦੁਆਰੇ ਜਾਂਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਅਤੇ ਸਪੀਚਿਸ ਦਿੰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਅਤੇ ਐਜੂਕੇਸ਼ਨ ਅਤੇ ਅਪਡੇਟ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਅਤੇ ਉੱਥੇ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਸਪੋਰਟ ਮਿਲਦਾ ਹੈ ਜਾਂ ਅਸੀਂ ਔਨਲਾਈਨ ਤੋਂ ਡੋਨੇਸ਼ਨਸ ਐਕਸੈਪਟ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਅਤੇ ਜੇਕਰ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਔਨਲਾਈਨ ਡੋਨੇਟ ਕਰ ਸਕਦੇ ਹੋ ਇਟਸ ਮੱਚ ਅਪਰੀਸ਼ੀਏਟਡ ਅਤੇ ਇਟ ਗੋਜ਼ ਟੂ ਫਰਦਰ ਦ ਸਿੱਖ ਕਾਜ਼ ਐਂਡ ਹੈਲਪ ਪ੍ਰਮੋਟ ਸਮ ਆਫ ਦ ਥਿੰਗਸ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਕਿ ਅਸੀਂ ਅੱਜ ਗੱਲਾਂ ਕੀਤੀਆਂ ਨੇ
ਓਕੇ ਸੋ ਨਾਓ ਬੇਸਿਕਲੀ ਸੋ ਵੀ ਕੈਨ ਗੋ ਅਹੈਡ ਐਂਡ ਵੀ ਕੈਨ ਡੂ ਡੋਨੇਸ਼ਨਸ ਥਰੂ ਯੋਰ ਵੈਬਸਾਈਟ
ਹਾਂਜੀ
ਵੈਬਸਾਈਟ ਦੇ ਥਰੂ ਐਂਡ ਯੋਰ ਵੈਬਸਾਈਟ ਐਡਰੈਸ ਅਗੇਨ ਇਜ਼
www.saldef.org
.org ਓਕੇ ਐਂਡ ਇਫ ਸਮਬਡੀ ਵਾਂਟਸ ਟੂ ਗੈਟ ਇਨਵੋਲਵ ਵਿਦ ਯੋਰ ਆਰਗੇਨਾਈਜੇਸ਼ਨ with time and they want to help out internships
haanji
tade naal eh vi available hai giya
haanji we do offer internships for most of the season so jekar toda interest hai whether it's in legal or some other aspect where maybe educational jehda ke toda passion hai te toda time den nu taiyar hai geo tusi sanu email bhej sakde ho to the same thing through the website jaan tusi info@saldef nu bhej deo
okay
te assi tonu theek volunteer coordinator nu
arrange
kar dange
okay with that you know what I know we're running out of time assi ek last call lene ha and see what we have to say sat sri akal ji aap kithon call kar rahe ho
san ji sat sri akal ki hal je
bilkul theek aap da naam
mera naam paramjeet hai ji
paramjeet ji aaj tusi sade naal ki share karna chahoge ya jasjeet ji nu ki puchna chahoge
nahi ji mera question mainu nahi pata bhi tusi live je main vaise ek mohan singh ratan tampa florida to unna di interview aayi si
haan ji
bamra sahab ne layi si
okay I'm sorry I'm confused ki agar tuhanu question is about a different show then tusi directly studios nu call karke you can take the information from them and oh tuhanu guide kar denge we're talking strictly about we are live right now and we're talking about SALDEF the Sikh American Legal Defense and Education Fund. I want to make sure I get that
right. You got
it. Well, usde naal hi Jasjeet ji, thank you so much ki tusi time kad ke you came here and you flew all the way down from DC just to educate viewers, just to tell them all about this. We really, really appreciate it. And you know, God bless what you guys are doing. Sari sari community vaste, jehda aap sare kam kar rahe ho. You know, really hats off to all of you for it.
Thank you for helping us raise these issues. We
appreciate it. Oh, any day and we look forward to having you guys here again.
Great.
Hopefully soon. So usde naal hi main aap sare nu thank you karni aa dhanyawad karni aa ki tusi time kad ke is time sade naal spend kita hega usde naal hi agle hafte Thanksgiving is coming around the corner I hope sare families ikhatte hon giya